Welcome back to another episode of Pokemon Sapphire. My name is Birdtree, and today we're going to be doing a new episode of Pokemon Sapphire, like I just said. It's been a long time since I ever done this. Not the one to be found. Have you seen any Pokemon called Shrooms around here? I really love that Pokemon. I was going to ambush you, but you had to dawdle Pilberg Woods forever, didn't you? I got sick of waiting, so here I am. You, Devon Researcher. Hand over those papers. That's how I think he says it. You're a Pokemon trainer, aren't you? You gotta help me, please. Now, what do you think you're doing? Are you gonna protect him? No one can cross Team Aqua. Gets any mercy, not even a kid. Come on, battle me. Well, sir, I have to say, I think more powerful. And by the way, the reason why I'm more farther away from the game, I'm sorry, but, I don't know what's wrong with my game. Basically my iPad in general. And this is way too loud. I had no space. Oh, god damn it. I have no space, whatsoever. On my iPad to hold all the episodes I had ready and plan to record and upload. But since that, there was a problem, and I accidentally deleted all of the episodes. So I'm farther ahead of the game. Alright. I got one. Grr. Yep, you got some nerve meddling with Team Aqua. Come battle me again. I wish I could say, but I'm not a Pokemon. And hey, we have Team Aqua are also after something in Westboro. I'll let you go today. Ooh, that was close. Thanks to you, he didn't rob me of these four papers. I'll give you a Great Ball, thanks. Obtain the Great Ball. I really don't use Great Balls. I use Pokeballs only. It's a crisis. Can't be wasting time. Well, I gotta get out of here, really. God damn it, Pokemon. Alright. Let's get out of here. Alright. Alright. Ooh, Nincada! I haven't seen that in a long time. Oh, come on. Ember. Well, Harden couldn't help you there, bruh. I know why I said that. Since we're done with that, oh my god, it's always. Ether. I really love Ike. I don't know why I'm saying that, but whatever. I like killing him, speeding him real fast. You have to see, try it out. You don't Pokemon a little friend fleet. I'll use that on a Pokemon. What is this? The berry shop? Is it a berry shop? This is a pretty petal flower shop. Your name is Chris. That's a nice name. Look, Chris. You sound like the one berries grow trees. Whatever. Okay. No, I spammed A quick. A Whalmer Pail. I'm actually glad. Blah 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 blah. Yes. Blah 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 blah. last lady we're going to talk to. A loveberry. In Generation 4, they give you a Psyduck can. A Psyduck pail. I think it's a Psyduck. I'm not really sure. Find a potion. Alright, move. I was thinking of Hypno being in this game, but then that was Fire Red. Oh, battle! Ugh. So ugh. Oh my god, I'm gonna make a big deal out of Phase Jet. I got trolled. I got freaking trolled. Well, well, 14. I'm about to level up. No, I'm about to evolve. Ba-doo, ba-ba-doo, ba-ba-doo. All right, let's run. I hate you. You're gonna get beat, though. Well, if that's what you want. Lotad, big mistake of your life, miss. Alright, Lotad was burned. How is he still survive? I'm not even gonna bother. I'm just gonna... Meh. Alright. No, I'm not changing Pokemon. I'm Shroomish. Oh no. Alright. Slowing down and everything. Well, I don't care. Okay. Alright, double battle. Oh, never mind. Ah! We made it! To Rustboro City! And I just ran straight to the mart. Let's buy some Pokeballs. Generation 4 music! I can't wait to hear that remastered. And I'll steal it, he goes to watch, and then I tell him it's awesome. Anyways, I said not that bad, bad. I'm gonna get Pokemon Alpha Sapphire. And well, that will be it for this episode. I hope you guys enjoyed. Well, I hear my Pokemon. I'll see you guys back when I heal my Pokemon. But anyways, guys, I hope you guys enjoyed this new episode of Pokemon Sapphire. I hope you guys enjoyed. Like this video and subscribe if you want Super Smash today. And I'll see you guys later. Goodbye.